So let's be honest, we're not always motivated 100% of the time, all day, every day, 365 days a year. Even us pros, even me, I'm not motivated all the time. But I did find that there are some tips to really help me get in the zone and get motivated and have a good workout. Firstly, I think it's important to analyze our mindset, okay? Why are we thinking this way? Why? Are we tired? Are we frustrated because of something else that's in our lives? You gotta kind of pick at it and see what it is that's making you feel this way. So just like a light switch, if you find that you are thinking negatively and you're having these bad thoughts and just kind of dreading going to the gym, just flick that light switch to on. Now it's positive energy. Just think positive and go for it, because I tell you what, sometimes the hardest part of a workout is getting to the gym in the first place. And once you're there and you're in the zone, you'll find that it's a lot easier, and all of this negative energy and these thoughts that you had in your head really don't matter anymore because you're in the zone. Once I'm in the gym, in my zone, I end up having an awesome workout. It's also important to note that a workout is only a small portion of your day. And once you get it done, you're gonna feel so much better and so relieved. And if you don't work out, you might have a sense of guilt or regret that you didn't go to the gym. Tip number one, grab a workout partner. Workout partners are great because they add some accountability. You don't wanna let your partner down. Tip number two, if you're feeling sluggish, if you're feeling bleh, try some pre-workout. I do. I use the high-tech pharma, Jacked Up. I love this. It keeps me energized and it gets me going. Tip number three, create a motivational playlist on your phone so that you can play it on the way to the gym or just kind of get yourself pumped and ready for this workout. Next tip I have is to check out YouTube for a source of motivation. I know that I find a lot of motivating videos on YouTube. My videos are kind of motivating on my channel, so you might want to check it out. But anything that kind of gets you motivated, just save it and always go to it whenever you're feeling kind of meh. Next tip is to switch up your workout routine. If you're always lifting weights, try something to spice it up. Maybe you can enroll in a yoga class, or you can try a different form of cardio. If you're always doing the same, just switch it up, and this can be even weights. You can switch up the weights, you can add in plyos, you can just try a totally different workout to refresh your mind so you won't get so bored. You can also switch up your gym. Sometimes if we see the same thing over and over and over, it can become quite boring and not so exciting anymore. So maybe if you get a new gym, you'll get that new sense of excitement for your workout. And last but not least, stop watching this video and go to the gym.